Isabella, and I am going to read a poem in Spanish and English by Adrián Arias, one of the poets in the book, A Feather Floating on the Water, Poems for Our Children. ¿Cómo escribir tu primer poema? Escóndete detrás de un árbol, abre los ojos y mira hacia arriba. Siente las hojas moviéndose con el viento. Y escucha el canto de los insectos y los pájaros. Ellos te ayudarán a escribir tu primer poema. How to write your first poem. Hide behind a tree. Open your eyes. Look up. Feel the leaves moving with the wind. And listen to the chirping of insects and birds. And they will help you to write your first poem. Thanks for listening. I love poetry and I hope that this book comes to our school.